Vivian Brown is one of the most notable faces in JSU's rich legacy. She was the first black female anchor on the Weather Channel, and this month, she's brought her crew here to feature the meteorology program.
At this time, Jackson State educates a quarter of the African-American meteorologists in the country.
This is the first time the Weather Channel has done a feature of this nature for Black History Month. Brown says she's so excited that she has the opportunity to highlight her alma mater.
So I wanted the world to know that Jackson State offers and delivers in the field of meteorology as good as, if not better than, any other institution in the country.
Being the impetus that sparked the idea of doing a Black History story on the Weather Channel earned Brown another spot in the Book of First. But that's not what's most important to her.
It's wonderful, of course, to be the first in anything good. But as I once heard Felicia Rashad say, it's even better to not be the last.
Brown says you must reach back and pull up in order to help those who come after you.